only one in this car. Oh boy, that's not a good sign. Well, then I'm the only one in this car. I think I gotta stay to the inside this time. Look at this. Look at this. I don't want anything to do with this anymore. My tires still got sand on them from that first corner. It takes a full lap to get that stuff off. Well, that was a nice start. That was a friendly start, wasn't it? Oh. What do you know? Guys got a 4-second penalty, huh? Look it, he was going for me. Did you see that? That's why I slammed on my brakes. Ole, buddy. Ole! Yeah! Hey, look at everyone around me. He's got penalties, dude. I was so afraid of getting punted that I just braked. Wicked late! Two laps in. He's only got a 0.5. And he should have moved over. That would have been nice. But they did. Alright, can we settle down a little? Jesus. Thank you. I was in a slipstream. So I had to brake a little bit earlier than I would have liked. It's running nice and smooth in front of me. I'll be happy to follow you around for a little while. Got a little slow there, but we had to take evasive action. I really don't want to pass him. He's actually quite smooth. Oh, so I'll probably let him have it up here. Keep an eye on my rear tires there. Settle down. I slowed down too much there because of this guy. Fuel looks like we can get another lap or two. Tires look good. At least, okay. I think I'm gonna have to stop the fuel though. Might as well slap on mediums for the rest of the race. Feel good staying in fourth right there. He's gonna break wicked early again. And too hard. If I can get in front of him, I could take him in that section. He's just a little faster than me. in these straights. I'm going one more. Why not? All right, so I need what, 3 laps and medium tires? Yes, please. And 3 laps, right? I won't catch that 8 seconds. Come on, mediums. Warm up for me. Feel too cold right now. Feel a little slick. Gotta keep at least a 5-second gap. See first, but unless he has to pit, which I doubt. That's not going to help us catch up to him. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's faster to do that or not. You know, to go through that corner in third. Might have lost that half second of that there. Well, I guess I'm going to give up on first with one lap to go. And since we have a 10-second lead on second, we're going to really start to mellow it out a little bit here. And really be incredibly grateful for a podium finish. We're not there yet, though. Oh my god, I didn't get enough fuel? Alright. There he is, oh my god. Oh my god! What am I doing? Looking in the mirror. I am totally flailing right now. I was looking in the mirror. I was looking at my time difference and flailing. I'm flailing. I got my feathers all tufted up in a tussle. Oh my god. What am I doing? I'm back on it. I'm back on it. I could feel my heart beating in the temples. And my eye sockets. Wow, what an incredible like implosion, right? What am I doing? Why won't I just allow myself a victory? Easy, buddy. Still got an 8 seconds. Good lord. Alright, we're taking second place in this one. Even after that complete disaster of the final lap. That's pretty funny. I gotta just, I don't know. Full blown panic. You know, they say that. Never mind. Second place. I'll take that. We started in what, fourth? Fifth? We got punted And then, look at that. We made it. Oh my God, look at it. We're the only two without a penalty. Look at this. There's two of us without a penalty. Way to go, GT Sport. Let me tell you something. Every one of them deserved it. Every one of them deserved exactly what they got. Oh my God, will you look at this? Look at the red dots. Everybody got a penalty except for me and fourth place.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Yeah, oh what, no clean race bonus? Why, because I got punted across the field? shit. All right. Do I at least get a blue S? Please don't give me a red S. There's no red S right next to my name. All right, blue S. Sweet. Thanks, everybody.